Trump takes classmates to meet Trump on White House tour. Barron Trump took his entire fifth grade class to Washington, D.C. to meet President Donald Trump and tour the White House. We're told that about 80 kids from Barron's Upper West Side School went to D.C. last Wednesday on a bus, accompanied by their teacher and Secret Service agents. A source told us all the kids got dressed up, the girls were in dresses, and the boys wore khaki pants and button-downs. It was so cute. They had a buffet lunch and a tour of the White House and met the President and the First Lady, Melania Trump. President Trump gave them all a rousing speech about living up to your potential and being the best you could be for your country. Barron was really sweet. He was so excited to show his classmates around the White House. We're told the group, along with Barron, 11 toured D.C. and stayed overnight at a hotel before returning to New York on Thursday. In September, Barron will attend St. Andrew's Episcopal School in Potomac, MD, according to reports. Well, that was sweet of him. Year-old student at Columbia Grammar and Preparatory School went to Washington, D.C. last Wednesday on a bus with roughly 80 classmates accompanied by their teachers and Secret Service agencies. The president also spoke to his son's class. That's a picture there. And it was announced this week that the youngest member of the Trump family will attend the prestigious St. Andrew's Episcopal School in Potomac, Maryland, beginning in the fall. Looks nice. Let us know what you think in the comments below, and thank you so much for watching.